everybody. I'm going to talk about the low-cost, low-power in-vehicle occupant detection with the millimeter wave FMCW radar. Conventionally, we can use separate sensors underneath of each seat in order to detect occupants in a car. However, if these sensors are larger scaled, they might confuse with very heavy stuff on the seat. So we couldn't use those kind of sensors. Instead, we can also use cameras, but the cameras are not saving or are not very good because they are violating the privacy of the passengers, or the passengers might not be comfortable for sitting in the car which is monitored by a camera. And instead, we use a single radar to monitor the entire environment of the car, which is cheap and low power. Usually, the power consumption is less than 2.
Thank you.